So since I've been at Manchester, there have been lots and lots of people who've been inspirational to me, probably too many to mention. But when I was at school, that wasn't the case at all. So I didn't really expect to be studying science later on in my life. And it was only really when I put other people's preconceptions aside and thought about what I really wanted to do that I ended up moving in this direction and ultimately having a career that I found really rewarding.